हेलो एन्ड वेलकम टू माई च्यानल। आज फेरि तपाईँहरूलाई मेरो च्यानलमा स्वागत छ। आज हामी 2073 साल लोकसेवामा रेडियोग्राफीमा सोधेका केही प्रश्नहरूको बारेमा चर्चा गर्नेछौँ। ल अब सुरु गरौँ त। एक नम्बर, वान अफ द मेजर फ्याक्टर अफ इमेज अन सार्पनेस इज रिलेटेड टु ए केबिपी, बी एमएएस, सी फिल्टर मटेरियल और डी फोकल स्पॉट साइज। आंसर इज डी फोकल स्पॉट साइज। टू नंबर, इन सीआर टेक्नोलॉजी द मेन फॉस्फर यूज्ड इन द इमेजिंग प्लेट इज ए सिल्वर ब्रोमाइड, बी सिल्वर बेंटेट, सी बेरियम फ्लोराइड, डी सिल्वर फ्लोरोब्रोमाइड। Answer is B, silver bentonite. The pure form of gelatin used in X-ray film obtained by A. calf muscle, B. bark trees, C. rare earth material, or D. cow dung. Answer is B, bark trees. The photostimulable luminance occurs when the PSL is exposed to monochromatic laser beam, barium fluoride, C. high energy x-ray photons or D low energy x-ray photons. Answer is C, high energy x-ray photons. Under exposure of a radiograph can be caused by the following except A insufficient MA, B insufficient exposure time, C insufficient KB, or D insufficient SID. Answer is D, insufficient SID. Six number, the section of DNA H and D curve on which exposure is plotted is the A shoulder, toe, body, or axis. Answer is very simple, D axis. Seven, one of the reason for the exhaustion of the developing agent is A hydrobromide acid, sulfuric acid, C acetic acid, or D tartaric acid. Answer is A, hydrobromic acid. 8 number, the selective but slow acting developing agent is A methanol, B phenodine, C ammonium thiosulfate, or D hydroquinone. Answer is A, methanol. 9, what apparatus is needed for the construction of characteristics curve? A penetrator, B densitometer, C photodiode. Answer is, which is answer is correct, 1 or 2 or B 1 3, C 2 and 3 only, or D all. Answer is A, answer is 1 2 only, correct. The radiographic grid with high contrast improvement usually R low grid ratio, improved contrast, C improved spatial resolution, or D reduced patient dose. Answer is B, improved contrast. The transformer ratio is determined by number of turns in primary to the number of secondary, the current of produced in secondary to resistance in primary, the voltage in primary to voltage in secondary, or none of above. Answer is A, very simple. 12 number, in decisioning radiographic technique, the most common practice is to use which of the following? A cross grid, B a focus grid, C a parallel grid, or D a stationary grid. Answer is B, a focus grid. 13, the X-ray tube filament which is made of tungsten is alloyed with about 1% which another element for better thermionic emission, rhenium, rhodium, beryllium, or thorium. Answer is D, thorium. 14, one of the method to reduce the amount of scatter radiation reaching to the film other than the use of grid is A low KV technique, B use of compression band, C use of air gap technique, or D use of small filter, small file size. Answer is C, use of air gap technique. 15, a device in radiographic cassette that the but X-ray photons into light photons are A. intensifying screen, B. load backing, C. X-ray film, or D. graphic. This is a very important and simple question. Answer is A. intensifying. It is the main component. C. molybdenum is used for anode steam material because of which of the following? It has a higher atomic number, it has a shiny surface and reflects electron well, it has longer life, it is good heat dissipation. Answer is B. It has shiny surface and reflects electrons well. 17. The device used to ensure reproducible image regardless of tissue density variations is the A. photometer, B. pentrometer, D. C. grid, or D. rare earth screen. Answer is A. photo timer. The movement which can produce sharpest tomographic image is or are circular, elliptical, hypocollidial, and transpiral, or D. linear. Answer is C. hypocollidial. Functional of the photocathode is to convert light pattern into electrons, to convert light only, to convert electrons into light, or to convert X-ray into light. Answer is A. The photoelectric process is an interaction between an X-ray photon and an inner shell electron, an outer shell electron, nucleus, or another photon. Answer is A. an inner shell electron. 21. If the radiation dose measured at a distance of 1 meter is 90 milligiron, what will be the dose at a distance of 3 meter? 45 mgiron, 30 mgy, 10 mgy, or 9 mgy? Answer is C. 10 milligiron. Meter gyron. X-rays and gamma rays both are electromagnetic radiation and they both have similar velocity, wavelength, frequency, or energy. Answer is velocity. Which of the following ionizing radiation have the highest radiation weighing factor? X-ray, beta particle, gamma rays, or alpha particle? Answer is alpha particle. 24. The agency that enforces radiation protection standard at the federal level is the A. Nuclear Regulatory Commission, NRC, B. International Commission on Radiation Protection, ICRP, C. National Council on Radiation Protection and Measurement, NCRP, or D. Bureau of Radiological Health, BRH. Answer is B. ISSRT is the International Organization of Health Laboratory Professional, Radiological Technologist Professional, Nursing Professional, or Physiotherapeutical Professional. ISSRT. This question is very important question. This is Radiological Technologist Professional. The venous blood from stomach and intestine initially drained to? Very simple question. A. IVC, B. SMV, inferior vena cava, superior mesenteric vein, or portal vein, or pulmonary veins. Answer is portal veins. The pleura, pericardium, and the peritoneum is lined by a membrane called mucus, synovial, cell, or serous. Answer is D. Serous. 28. Which of the following gases constitute highest percentage in the inspired air during respiration? Highest percentage in the inspired air. Carbon dioxide, oxygen, hydrogen, or nitrogen? Answer is D. Nitrogen. All of the following statements concerning respiratory structures are true except the right lung has two lobes, the uppermost portion of the lung is apex, each lung is enclosed in pleura, the thrust bicuspid into main stem bronchi. Answer is A. the right lung has two lobes. Respiratory structures are true. Characteristics of anemia includes decreased number of circulating red blood cells, decreased hemoglobin, hematuria. Which is correct? 1 only, 1 and 2 only, 1 and 3 or 1, 2 and 3? This is also very important and easy question. Answer is 1 and 2. Hematuria is not answer. Decreased hemoglobin and number of RBC. Same. The cardiac cycle consists of 3 phase, 2 phase, 4 phase or nothing. This is also very simple question. Answer is 2 phase, systolic and diastolic. The portion of brain occupying posterior cranial fossa is the cerebrum, midbrain, cerebrum, cerebellum, none of the above. 32. This is cerebellum. Don't be confused with cerebellum and cerebrum. The stomach is continuous with the esophagus at the pyloric orifice, ligament of teres, cardiac orifice or duodenal flexure. Answer is A. Pyloric orifice. Functions of appendicular skeleton is voluntary movement, protect the blood, protection thoracic vertebrae, protection innominate bones of the pelvis. Answer is A. Voluntary movement. 35. The four major arteries supplying the brain includes the brachiocephalic artery, common carotid arteries, vertebral arteries. Which is correct? 1 and 2, 1 and 3, 2 and 3 or 1, 2 and 3, all are correct. The four major arteries supplying the brain includes this is also a very simple question. Answer is 2 and 3. Common carotid arteries and vertebral arteries. 36. The best view to demonstrate dislocated shoulder joint is axial view, AP view, oblique view or lateral view. Answer is AP view. The best view to demonstrate an atlanto-axial junction is AP, lateral, oblique or PA. Answer is lateral. 38. In which of barium examination the most dense barium sulfate suspension is used? Barium swallow, barium mill follow through or barium enema? Very simple. Barium swallow. The adult dose of iodinated contrast media per kg body weight for eye view examination is 300 mg, 276 or 60. This is also very important and easy question. Answer is A. 300 mg per iodine. Myelography examination has become obsolete due to the introduction of CT myelography, CT ultrasonography or MRI. Very simple and important question. Answer is MRI. Which of the following view of lumbar spine is done to demonstrate spondylolisthesis? AP, posterior oblique, anterior oblique or lateral extension? Posterior oblique. When reviewing patient blood chemistry levels, what is considered the normal creatinine range? 0.6 to 1.5 mg per 100 ml, 4.5 to 6, 8 to 25, up to 50 mg per 100 ml. Normal creatinine range. Very simple. Answer is A. 0.6 to 1.5 mg per 100 ml. Ulnar deviation view is used for fracture scaphoid bone, where you direct the central referent, midway between radial and ulnar stellate, midway between radial stellate over the radial stellate over the ulnar stellate. Midway between the radial and ulnar. Which of the following demonstrate is in a 25 degree LPO position, left posterior oblique position, with the central ray entering 1 inch medial to the elevated anterior posterior iliac spine. ASIS. Left sacroiliac joint, right sacroiliac joint, left ilium or right ilium. Answer is B. Right sacroiliac joint. To demonstrate muscle calcification, the two separate view of shoulder joint taken are neutral and extension rotation, weight bearing and not weight bearing, abduction and adduction, extension and flexion. Answer is A. Neutral and external rotation. Which test cannot be done by employing a subarachnoid puncture? Ventrologram, dixogram, pneumocephalogram or cerebral pneumography? Which test cannot be done by employing a subarachnoid puncture? Answer is discogram. It can be done by a subarachnoid puncture. The following bones participate in the formation of knee joint. Knee joint formation. Knee, a femur, tibia or patella. 1, 2, 1, 3, 2 and 3 and all. Femur. Include the tibia. Tibia pani include huncha, patella. Patella pani include huncha. Femur mathi huncha, tibia tala huncha, duitai ko bichma patella huncha. Ta knee bone formation ma kun bone le participate garcha? Femur and tibia le participate garcha. A patient having an adverse reaction to contrast medium and suffering from nausea, flushing, hyperventilation and urticarial should be treated with 0.5 cc adrenaline IV, 100 mg Benadryl IV, 0.2 cc Armolyn IV or 10 cc aminotrapline IV. The medicine, emergency medicine or jaile pani yaad garera rakhne. 0.5 cc adrenaline, emergency drugs. Sterilization time for surgical item in autoclave 121 degree centigrade is at least 1 minute, 5 minute, 10 minute, 15 minute. Answer is 15 minute. Informed and written consent must be taken before any examination that involves greater than the usual risk of following: CCT exam, abdomen, intravenous, excretory urography or CT guided FNAC. Answer is D. All. Thank you. यदि तपाईहरुलाई मन पर्यो भने कृपया लाइक र सब्स्क्राइब गरिदिनु होला. यदि कुनै डाउट छ भने कृपया कमेन्ट गर्नु होला. म अवश्य नै रिप्लाई गर्नेछु. धन्यवाद.